And here comes the woman who calls herself the man. The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Dublin, Ireland, the Raw Women's Champion, Becky.
One of the trailblazers in the women's evolution, part of the Four Horsewomen.
Becky Lynch and Charlotte Flair have been best friends. They were part of the Four Horsewomen and TPCB, but the two haven't always been sisters like they want you to believe. And I wish an immediate end to their little tea time. It's absolutely absurd.
No, it's cute.
You can't deny the bond between the two horsewomen.
True, Michael, but not all moments were heartwarming. Charlotte's competitive nature always seems to supersede their friendship.
Charlotte going for it. And now Charlotte finding position.
Charlotte trying to wear down her opponent.
And here's Becky Lynch.
Charlotte looking for any type of angle.
Looking to establish dominance.
And here's Becky Lynch. Drop kick.
Great athleticism.
She might very well be trying to break the arm.
And I wouldn't be surprised if she does.
She's got to remember to get back in the ring before the referee's 10 count.
Oh, sit out slam.
Two.
Great offense by Charlotte.
Oh, nasty impact.
Three. Four.
Corey, looks like an arm has become a target. That's a good game plan if you ask me. Charlotte Flair in full control here.
That's why they call her genetically superior.
Eight.
Ooh, nice Russian leg sweep.
Nine. Ten. Eleven.
She might very well be trying to break the arm.
And I wouldn't be surprised if she does.
14.
Becky is showing her stuff right now, big time.
Taking it to the arm here.
Yeah, and if you're successful in taking out the arm, your chances 16. Of winning go up exponentially.
She's flirting with a count out here, guys.
Come on, hurry up. Get back in there.
18.
And she's back in the ring now.
19. 1.
From behind.
Two.
Charlotte turns it around.
Nice move.
She might very well be trying to break the arm.
And I wouldn't be surprised if she does.
Four.
That kick will stop you in your tracks. Here it comes.
Backbreaker.
Becky Lynch may be in trouble here.
She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
An early pin by Charlotte here.
I like the Queen's thought process.
Too soon. What are we going to see here? I'm not sure Charlotte should be showing up her competition like this.
Planted neck first. Forearm to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
Could be nap time.
Not today, guys.
I can't believe she broke out of that, Michael.
Here it comes.
Ooh, that might have just broken something.
Charlotte is taking control of this match.
Her off.
Charlotte into the cover.
Quick a kick out from Becky Lynch.
And the match continues.
Setting up for the T-Bone!
What should Becky Lynch try to do differently at this stage to stay in this thing?
She may have underestimated the opposition she'd face tonight.
And this is all part of Charlotte's strategy.
Ouch! Stomping! Ouch!
Well, that was a long way down.
At the up.
Ed Scissor applied.
Gosh, malicious.
And will this be it? Ah, quick kick out from Becky Lynch.
Gonna take more than that to take down the Irish last kicker, folks.
Lynch making her pay.
The arm is taking on quite a bit of damage here, Byron.
And it's pretty hard to win a match with only one arm. I'll tell you that.
Oh, there it is. The abdominal stretch.
Grabbing the ankle for extra torque.
Ooh.
Not so fast. She breaks it.
Yeah, but it's got to just be a matter of time before she gets picked off here.
She might very well be trying to break the arm.
And I wouldn't be surprised if she does.
Charlotte with a nice reversal.
Forearm to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
Taking it to the arm here.
Yeah, and if you're successful in taking out the arm, your chances of winning go up exponentially.
DDT.
And now it's Charlotte getting pushed to the limit.
She may have underestimated the opposition she'd face tonight.
She might very well be trying to break the arm.
Corey, looks like an arm has become a target.
That's a good game plan if you ask me.
Thank you, Lynch. Setting up.
And she's going after the arm again.
She's not just looking to win this match, Cole. She's looking to cause it.
And here's a cover.
No! A two count!
She's still in this one.
And Charlotte with a reversal!
There's a reason why she's genetically superior.
Reverses, can she take advantage?
Got the arm.
She works her way out of that one.
She's still got a bit of an uphill climb here, though.
What a backpack stuck.
And this has got to be it.
Here we can see how the Queen was crowned the victor.
Becky Lynch had coming to her for all of her self-congratulations. It was time for the man to be humbled by someone who's genetically superior in every way.
You can't fault Becky for coming into this match believing
in herself. No, I do, Byron. The fact is, Becky's all.